What up, peeps? As soon as I can, stop this, there it goes. Ah! Talk about being copyrighted. And there we go. What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we are playing Pokemon Go on Roblox. It's the only way I can buy it now, or play it now. I'm not Team Mystic. That's not happening. I am Team Valor. Is that a Pokemon right there? Yeah, it was. It was just sitting right there like, hey! Hey, how about me? There's my running shoes. Okay, so I don't know if I ever got my levels back. At least they gave me back my shoes. Because that was annoying me. When they updated it, I lost my shoes for a bit. At least it looked like it to me at that time. It may not have been, but it looked like it. I'm probably just wrong. Won't be the first time, definitely won't be the last time. But I thought that it didn't work. But anyways, it looks like we're back up and running. I still think I lost some levels though, because I thought I was higher. I don't know, I honestly have to go back to Pokemon Go videos to check it out and look. Jump over the truck. Let's change that view just a nope, not even what I wanna change the view. There we go. Look like that's good when you're playing OB courses, but not when you're playing jump right over you. Basketball hoop box over there threw me off. Oh, sweet. There are a couple here. Look at you. Nope, he's going after you. Nope. There was two of them there. Two. Run around. Check the back of the truck. Yeah, running around acting like a car. A dork. You're acting like a noob. Noob. Was there nothing up there, Team Valor? Or Instinct, I mean. But I've come to find out that right over here, they love spawning in here, and on this side of it too, over here, they love spawning in right around this building. I mean everywhere in general, but I know when I've come up there before, there's normally a few just sitting out here. There's none in there. Hey, it's a charm. Nope. I'll go after this one then. Get closer. Throw it. Got Mankey. 28. Pull it back just a little. Dun, dun, dun. Cyndaquil. That's awesome. That was a Cyndaquil. Or a Poor Lava. One of the two. Alright, fine. I'll go after the Staryu. Now they're just popping up hardcore right there, weren't they? They were like, yeah, we're here. They're just jumping out everywhere today. They also like spawning them right in here too. Was that one in there? Nope, it was the yellow truck. The car. Hello, Team Bump. What do you got in your hand? There's one on the other side of the truck. At least it looked like it. Yep. I think there was. I saw a ball go flying. Ooh. No. Oh, you. That was a good one, too. That was a good one. Jump over you. Oh, what's that? I don't know, but hopefully I get to it. Oh, it's a Wubba. Wubba. Come on, so I can go after that magic carp. No. Missed it. I don't see the Pokestops. They're out again. Literally out of order. Not working. Got people standing on trees, just waiting for them to spawn. That's what they're doing. They're going up top so they can get a bird's eye view. Somebody's running around in the water. I'm about to go flying. If I hit the right button. And that's what they're doing. They're coming up here and looking around, which is honestly pretty smart. Change the beat now. Oh, what's that? I don't know, but somebody's nailing it. Jump. Hey, look, my Pokeball came running back to me. Oh. No. The bottom of these light posts sometimes from far away can look like a Pokemon until you get closer. Jump. And then you realize you're just seeing things. It's like, oh. Not those cans, but that's a Kakuna. Thank you. Let's go on the back some. No one's hiding in there. Jump. I love jumping over people. Especially if I happen to land on their head while I'm jumping. That just makes it funnier. Hey, why don't you guys just stand on each other's head? Well, wait, you are. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, I keep forgetting to talk as I'm running around looking. Sorry, guys. I always tell Joey, make sure you're talking. And yet, I don't. That's a good teaching unit. Yeah, make sure you're talking to the people, yet I'm not going to say jack to you. I couldn't tell, my thing was locked on there. It wouldn't say it was just locked like that. So instead of changing my view, or instead of turning my body, it changed my view. But that's okay. I got him. Run, Forrest, run. You guys know about the Pokemon that hide in here, right? They come in here and they spawn right in here. I'm sure you do. I believe I've caught one or two in there on cam. Stop, dude. Stop following me. I didn't even hit that. How come I lost the ball? And that's how I do it. I'm like, wait a minute, I can't jump over it. And then I jump over it. Well, I think I can't jump over it, and then I just happen to jump over it. Alright. Come on, Pokemon. Mom, I'm to just spawn right in front of me. Hello. Oh, I want that You guys are awesome. I seen it afterwards. Electabuzz. Sorry, dude. That was a steal and a half. Yeah, I couldn't pass up stealing Electabuzz from you. Especially seeing your ball missed. That's the only downside to this. Is they can come up behind you as you're waiting for your ball to replenish and steal your Pokemon. Like I just did. I'm just normally the one that has them stolen from me. So it's unusual that I actually got them. They spawned right in there last time, and maybe they'll be over here this time. Turn. Nope, that's the car. Nothing in there except for a dupe plan. Quit throwing your balls. Turn, nothing. Turn, nothing. Turn, nothing. Turn, nothing. Nothing. Get out the way. Nothing. Oh, wait. That one's gone. Pull back. They all spawned on the outside now. Yeah. Oh, that's right. My phone's in my back pocket. It was there when I went upstairs. Sorry, guys. Give me 1 second. Mojo has produced a new video. Jump, jump, jump around. Jump up, and get down. Charge. Just hide in the back of the truck. No. That was a nice ride, too. And they're mad. Really? Good going there. Team Mystic. No, seriously, that was a good steal. But Arcanine's mine. I am now on level 6. Zoom it back. Thank you. Can't see around the corners. As I curve around the corners to look in. I don't think that's ever really helped anybody. You guys go that way. I'm going this way. Just because you guys ain't over here. I like the spawn rate though, because there's a lot of even now stage 2 Pokemon that's spawning. Gotcha, dude. Down at 38 catches. Scrolling back. Run, Forest, run. So I do like this game. I mean, I know it's not as adventurous as the regular Pokemon Go, but for being... Were you just in the ground, dude? But for being stuck inside, it is actually a pretty decent game. I really like it. I believe Logan HDI made this one. The Log Squad. The one that Joey always calls the Log... Well, not calls him the Log Squad, but... when he jokes around and says, if you hit the notification bar, you'll join the Log Squad. Now you'll hear it, join the Joe Mama Squad. But that's where he got it from, was from Logan HDI. Which I'm sure a lot of you knew that before I said anything. You guys just standing here talking? Alright, how about it? Woohoo. Run, run. But it's an actual really nice mount. And it is constantly updated. What is that? Oh, it's a rat! It's a ratata! It's a ratata! Look, when you catch them, you sink down in the ground. You guys notice that? That when you, before the update, you were able to move around after you caught them. You could actually continue even though your screens kind of stayed there, your body still moved around. Well, now you can't move around, and they sink you into the hole to make sure of it. But, I guess that is a good way of going about it so that you can't catch five at the same time. Which, because like I said, there's a lot of pokey stealing in here, and it would be more of a pain in the rear if the same person could steal the same one five times, you know? If you're fighting them and you go for the one, he steals it. You go for the another one, he steals it. You go for the other one. Yeah, see, at least that makes it a little more easier to get the Pokemon. Where are all the Pokemon at? Well, as I said, that one spawned there, and they got it. Oh, you all throwing your balls around like they're just water. And you're still standing there. He's gonna come in just because I did. Dippity doo da, dippity. No zip, that was a dip. Running, running, running. That's all I'm doing is running. Until I find a Pokemon. Then I catch him. Peeps, we're getting close to the end of this video. I'd really like to catch another one before I end it, though. Something good. Like Seal that I don't have. Alright, peeps, we're going to end it with that catch right there. Which puts us at a... even. Which put us... I love the fact when I can't speak. Which puts us at an even 40 and level 6. Alright, peeps, thanks for watching. If you liked it, let us know by hitting that like button. If you have not, just there you are. If you have not subscribed already to our channel, hit the hit that subscription button down there. Also, the notification button next to it will let you know when we put our new videos up. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day. Bye.